stop, stop!
They're louder than the weather!
Yet again? What do you hear? Have you a mind to sing?
Good! Now remember, who now has the glory? I am the Duke!
Use your authority if you cannot. Thank you, gifts along. Make yourself ready, your captain. Get out of my way!
A fox under the falling Vespas died!
No stronger than a nutshell.
Lay her off! Hold! Hold! Set her sea, forces off the sea again! Lay her off! Lay her off!
All lost!
To prayers! To prayers! All lost!
I'll give 1,000 pearls off the sea for an acre of fair ground. The will the puppy does. I'll faint, die, and try death. Deliver me out the wicked storm. Out the blow of the righteous and cruel thunder.
The king grants our prayers. Let's assist them.
I'm out of patience.
This wine-chopped rascal might as well lie drowning in the washing of 10 tides!
Made Dino mistake. human care. Till thou seek to hurt my child.
Oh, ho, 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 would it had been done.
Abhor to Caliban, I pity thee. Took pains to make thee speak, taught thee each hour one thing or other.
You taught me language, and now I know how to cast. The red language, you for lending me your language.
Therefore wast thou deservedly confined into this rock.
Hag seed hence. Fetch us into your and be quick.
For a sea change
into something rich and strange.
This deity does remember my drowned father. This is no mortal business, nor our son from the earth, but here now above me.
Lord, how it looks about. Believe me, it carries a brave form. What is it, a spirit?
No, wench. This gallant here was in the wreck, has lost his fellows and strives to find them.
I might call him divine. I never saw things so noble.
Oh, goddess, oh, you wonder, be you a maid or no?
No wonder, sir, but certainly a maid.
My language, heavens, I'm the best of them that speak this speech.
Myself and my daughter can control thee. They're both in each other's powers. Delicate arrows, I'll set you free for this. The best? What would that the king of Naples heard thee?
I myself am Naples, since I beheld the king my father wrecked and all of his lords.
Alack for mercy!
A word, good sir. I fear that you have done yourself some wrong.
This is the first man that ever I sighed for. Pity move my mother to incline my way.
If thou art kind, I'll make thee queen of Naples.
I must this swift business and easy make. I charge thee! Attend me! Thou hast come here as a spy to win this isle over me.
Why speaks my mother so ungently? There's nothing ill can dwell in such a temple.
Speak not for him. He's a traitor. Come.
No!
Mother, he's gentle and not fearful.
Put up thy sword. Thou art possessed with this.
Beseech you, mother, have pity.
Hush!
My spirits, as in a dream, are all bound up. The wreck and this sorceress's threats are light to me. Might I but once a day behold this maid in prison.
It works. Come on.
My mother's of a better nature, sir, than she now appears. Come, follow.
Take my rest. What a strange drowsiness possesses them.
I
find myself not disposed to sleep.
Nor I. They dropped as by a thunderstroke. What might would be, Sebastian? Oh, might what? No more! Yet, my strong imagination sees a crown dropped upon thy head.
What did you say?
Will you grant that Ferdinand is drowned?
He is gone.
These men are no worse than they are now. Do you understand me?
I do remember the plan of your sister Prospa, but for your conscience.
Ah, sir. Where lies that? Here lies your brother. If he were now that which that's dead, whom I, in disobedience, steal, 3 inches of it can lay to bed forever. And to you, to the perpetual wind, for I may lay this inches more.
I got us Milan, I'll come by Naples. Draw thy sword!
Draw together. When I rear my hand, do the likes to Gonzalo.
Oh, but one word.
Why you here, you snoring lie?
Open-eyed conspiracy.
If of life you keep a care,
shake off slumber and beware. Awake, awake!
Let us both be sudden!
Heaven angels, preserve the king. Why are you drawn?
What's the matter?
We heard Halber smelling like bulls or rather lions.
I heard nothing.
It was the roar of a herd of lions.
I heard you this, Gonzalo?
I heard a strange sound, saw their weapons drawn. There was a sound, 'tis true. Let's quit this place.
Lead off, further search for my poor son.
Heaven keep him from these beasts.
Speak to me, for I am Trinculo.
eagle's legs. These be my...
Esmeralda, is the storm about to blow? I took you to be killed by the thunderstorm and hit me under its gabardine.
Pretty. Do not tell me about my stomach is not hurts.
These be fine things. It's a brave god of your celestial liquor. I shall kneel to him.
Swear by this bottle. I'll come and sit there. I skipped upon a butt of sack.
I'll swear upon that bottle to be thy true subject.
Here, sir, how the escape is.
Swim ashore, man, like a duck.
Guess the buck. That's cast on my goose.
I escaped on a bark of a tree where I was cast ashore. Spano, hast thou any more of this?
Oh, butt man.
There's more drink in her rock by the seaside.
Calf, how does Ina go?
Hast thou not dropped from heaven?
Out of the moon! I was the man in the moon!
I have seen thee, and I do adore thee. My mistress showed me thee.
Come swear to that and kiss the buck.
This is a very shallow monster. I was afeard of him, but he is a very weak monster.
I pray thee, be my god, let me kiss thy foot and swear myself thy true subject.
Come kiss.
A plague upon the tyrant that I serve! I'll follow thee, thou wondrous man!
A most ridiculous monster to make up a wonder of a poor drunkard. But the poor monster then drink. When Stefano sleeps, he'll rob his bottles.
Lead the way, Trinculo. The king and our company have been driving. Here, we will adhere here. Here, bear my bottle.
Bang, the cattle, bang. Has a new master, get a new man.
This mean task would be as heavy as odious, but that which the mistress that I serve makes my labor's pleasures. Oh, she is 10 times more gentle than her mother's craft.
Alas now, pray you work not so hard and rest yourself. My mother is at study.
No, most dear mistress. The sun will set before I shall discharge what I must do.
If you'll sit down, I'll bear your logs a while. Pray give me that, I'll carry it to the pile.
No, precious creature. I'd rather break my back than let you do it. I do beseech you. What is your name?
Miranda.
Miranda, the top of admiration.
I do not know another of my kind, nor have I seen more men than you. I would not wish any other companion.
I'm a prince, I do think, a king. The instant I saw you, my heart was yours, and for your sake, I'm this patient log man.
Do you love me?
Oh, heaven, oh, earth, beyond all bounds, I love, prize, and honor you.
I am a fool to weep at which I'm glad. I am your wife, if you will marry me. If not, I'll die your maid.
I, with the heart is willing, here's my hand.
And mine, with my heart in it. And now, farewell, till half an hour hence.
I cannot be, but my rejoicing at nothing can be more.
Servant monster, drink to me.
Servant monster, the folly of this island.
I shall be my lieutenant monster.
Lieutenant?
I'll make a stop this with you.
John Prospera, thou be ordered out in all standing.
Thou liest.
I do beseech your princess, give him loose.
Trigo, be quiet.
Why? What did I do? Fine. I'll go further off.
Does that not say you lie?
Thou liest.
Get on, sir. Take you back.
In the afternoon, Prosperous sleeps when thou mayest batter her skull or punch her with a stake or a cat's throat. But best possess her books, for without them she's but as soft as I am.
Kill the sorceress, and her king, and her daughter, and I will be king and queen, and Trigula and Esmeralda and thyself shall be governors. Trigula, give me thy hand. I'm sorry I beat thee.
Wilt thou destroy her then?
Aye. On my honor.
This we will tell our mistress.
Thou makest me merry, I am full of pleasure. Let us be jocund.
What is this?
If thou beest human, show thyself. Oh, forgive me all my sins.
I defy thee. Mercy upon us.
Art thou a fiend?
No, monster, not I.
Be not a fiend. This eye is full of noise. Sounds and sweetness that give delight and hurts not.
I shall have music for nothing.
When Prospera is destroyed.
That shall be by and by.
The sound is going away. Let's follow it.
I would, I could, I see this tavern. Blaze it on.
We'll come. I'll follow the tavern over.
Belched upon this isle.
Fools!
You may as well try to wound the winds.
Your swords are now too massy for your strength.
You three from Milan did supplant good Prospera.
For which foul deed the powers have incensed the seas against your peace.
Thee of thy son Alonso they have bereft.
And here we do pronounce that. Lingering perdition shall attend you all!
Bravely has my aerials performed. My enemies are all knit up. In their fits I leave them, while I go visit Ferdinand and my love darling.
In the name of something holy, sirs, why is he in this state?
Oh, it is monstrous! The thunder predicts the mountain of Prospera. I'll seek my son, and with him there lie Mudd.
One fair time, a biker landed.
I'll be thy second!
Their guilt begins to bite their spirits. I'll follow and hinder them from what this might provoke.
Thy vexation for child's love, which thou hast stood the test. Here, I ratify this gift. She will outstrip them all.
I do believe it.
Then sit with her. Talk. She is thine own. Look down at me too. Do not get down. It's too much the rain.
I'm warning, madam.
I seem to have forgotten the foul conspiracy with Caliban and his companions.
This is strange. Your mother's in some passion.
Never till this day saw I her touched with anger so distempered.
Bear with my weakness. My old brain is troubled.
We wish you peace.
Aerials, come.
What's your pleasure?
Where did you leave those varlets? We must prepare to visit Caliban and his companions.
I told you, madam, they were red hot with drinking.
I charmed their ears and they did follow me.
I left them shivering in yon filthy pool.
Well done. Go fetch some trouble.
you get Esmeralda, I'll have that gown.
My prince shall have it.
Let it alone and do the murder best!
Ooh. Quiet, monster. One for the one for the and one for the.
I shall have none of it! We shall lose our time! What do you mean to dump down such luggage? Do the murder best! Else we return the particles of the eighth who prospers magic.
Aho, monster! We now belong to a frippery. From toe to crown, we put on our jerkins.
Bear this. I'll put you out of my kingdom.
And this.
I am this.
Hey, now and hey!
Silver, silver, there it goes! Fury, fury, tyrant, there! Fury, run! Traitors, run!
All torment, trouble, and habits here.
Behold, Sir King, the Royal Duchess of Milan, Prospera.
To thee and thy company, I bid a hearty welcome.
I fear madness holds me like whole speech of flesh and blood, yet I swear I killed thee.
This is a most strange story.
Now pardon me my wrongs, but how should Prospera be living and be here?
First, noble friend, whose honor cannot be measured and age cannot be confined, I thank thee. And you, whom to call brother, who would infect my mouth, I forgive thee.
If thou beest Prospera, give us particulars upon this preparation upon this isle. For I have lost my dear son Ferdinand.
And I have lost a daughter.
Where did you lose your daughter?
In the last tempest. No more of this. This cell is my court. I pray you look in.
Sweet lord, you flaming false.
No, my dearest love, I would not for the world.
Most high and awful miracle!
The devil speaks in him.
What mercy! What curses he not cause! Arise and say to Alcamus here!
Oh wonder! How many goodly creatures are there here? Oh brave new world that has such people in it!
What is this maid with whom thou wast aflame?
She is the daughter of this Duchess of Milan, of whom I receive a second wife, and second mother she makes her to me,
and I am her father.
Rejoice, and one buoyant Ferdinand found a wife.
His dukedom and all of us in it.
These men are worse than devils. We shall lose the dukedom.
Iris, if we talk with their men, will it go? Give
me your hands. Let grief and sorrow still embrace his heart. Let darkness come as you join.
So be it. Amen.
Amen.
There are still some odd fellows you must know and own. Ariel, go fetch them.
Oh, look, sir, there's more of us. I knew his fellow could not drown.
The best news is that we've safely found our king and companies.
our ship.
Our ship, we found it. Yar and tight, bravely rigged.
We were asleep, and then awoke and fresh to beheld our good and gallant ship.
All the service I have done since I went.
My Trixie spirit.
Let every man ship for all the rest, and light up that ship for himself.
Courage, bully monster, courage!
These be brave spirits. How fine my mistress is. I am afraid she will chastise me.
No! Don't make me do it! No! No! No!
What things are these, my lord Antonio?
One of them a plain fish, a knave, a demi-devil.
His mother was a witch. These fellows give us no, but this one is mine.
I shall be pinched to death!
Is this not Stefano, my drunken butler?
He's drunk now, already wine.
And Trinculo is really white.
It is the grandest liquor that hath bowed with me.
Esmeralda, how thou camest in this pickle?
I've been in such a pickle since I saw you last that I fear me will never grow out of my bones.
How now, Stefano?
Oh, touch me not, but I'm not Stefano,
but a cramp.
Oh, Stefano!
You want to be king of this isle, sir?
This is a strange thing as ere I looked on.
Ariel, go take these seat to myself.
Hence, bestow your luggage where you found it.
Or stole it, rather.
And you, sir, I invite you to my poor cell, where I will deliver you to your ship. And in Milan, I hope to visit for these nuptials of these two our beloved.
I long to hear the story of your life.
I'll deliver you all and promise you calm seas. Now my charms are all o'erthrown. Let your indulgence set me free. Then to the elements be free. That is thy charge. Fare thy well.
Farewell!